Greg's from ProGuitarShop.com. Today I'm sitting here with a Fender Custom Shop Total Tone 56 Relic Stratocaster in wonderful Fiesta Red with a quartersawn maple neck and tall jumbo frets and some very fine wiring inside and extra special red Lineage pickups which were built and designed specifically for the 56 and 57 Total Tone Stratocasters. Let's have a closer look at the features of the Total Tone range of Fenders. The 56 is about 7.5 pounds. It has an alder body and a very thin nitro finish, checked and relic'd, so it's got that old feel. It feels like it's 50 years old. The neck's a quartersawn 1056 V maple profile with rounded shoulder, so it feels like it's been played in. It's got a 9.5 inch fretboard radius, which is better than the old 7.5, I think, because it won't choke when you go to bend those notes. Three custom designed Lineage Red pickups, which have got plenty of mid-range and plenty of high-end poke. In 2013, Fender redesigned and retooled for the American Vintage series, and I believe that these are the first to currently feature the newly designed hardware. Bent steel saddles, new American Vintage tuners, and a limited edition black Tolex case, which is chock-a-block full of cool stuff. Let's have a listen to all of the pickup positions. I'm running through to the clean channel of a Fender Supersonic LTD V Custom Limited. First of all, the neck pickup. The other very cool thing is, because this is a custom shop guitar and it has had considerable attention to detail paid to it, the guitar, straight out of the box, just played immaculately, making me even more determined to keep it here in Australia so I can show it to you a lot more with more videos. Let's have a listen to it through the dirt channel of Fender Supersonic, and it sounds like this, and again, I'll start from the neck pickup down. Total Tone Fender Custom Shop 56 Relic, available only from ProGuitarShop.com. You will be seeing much more of this guitar. Thanks for watching. See you soon.